Hello, Crimson Soul speaking. Welcome to my stream. I hope you enjoy Elden Ring. At the moment, I've just finished the boss, so I didn't manage to stream that, so I do apologise. It's the first boss. So, my bad. There you go. I love Greece.
You there? Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's your I pray for.
I don't trust you. I'll be honest now, mate. Do not trust you one bit. What? Why is he dead there then? If I recall, there was something. Just got a feeling. That grey sack. Oh, it is. Jump attack, no thanks. Okay. Oh, I didn't work, damn it. Yeah. My mate. Elden Ring. Is that the new Dark Souls kind of?
So is this the new game?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know we could play it in first person.
It's not first. Yeah, this how you play it. You don't play it in first.
Oh, I thought it was in fucking 3D.
No.
Do you know like COD?
No. That's
like
first person.
Do you know like Elder Scrolls where like you just a shield and a sword?
That's first person.
That's third.
I said first.
Oh, sorry, mate. Oh, is that first person?
Yeah, this is third, but right, when you're talking about Elder Scrolls, it's fucking first.
Okay. So how much is this then?
This?
Yeah.
This cost me 50 quid.
So what's it like? What's
Ball it ache. What?
What's it about?
Oh, fuck's sake. Well, I'm card tarnished. So. Oh, I fucked up there, I should have done that. Dave. Cough. Give me that fucking thing you've got. What is it? A feather. Flights, pin. Oh, okay, I don't fucking want it. Keep it. That doesn't look sus at all. No. Hmm? That was yours. You said tomato and not mozzarella one. Oh, mine. Yeah, that's yours as well. Okay, bro. Did I be, was I already up here? A bit distracted. Oh, looks, I mean, that's when you get back there, so. Let's see what's on this ledge here. I had to jump where two of them were again. Nah, suck your mum. Bye. Well, I got that kill. I thought they could fly. Where do you come from? Cough, mate. Getting clapped by birds, man. What the fuck? Read message. Okay. Okay, mate. God bless you. Allez, allez. I'm not fucking well, no. Not past time. I need to see what I need. Ah, oh, I've got a feeling no. Let me have a look. Right, you got that down. Fuck you up! Bullshit! You wanna play? What? A cat have been wolves? You fucking joking, man? Like, you can call reinforcements, but me? Nah, not allowed. No. We shall not pass. Right. Both archers are both warriors. One's an archer. Oh, one's a warrior. No, oh, you got a bitch. I killed your boyfriend. I'm going for you. Bitch. Whoa! Fuck was that? Where the these barrels are explosive. Come here, bro. Bro. Oh, that hurt me so much. Come on, bitch. Motherfucker, come on, I'll just swat your guy in the floor again. Okay. Yeah, that's why I didn't go near the barrels. Kinda thought that was sus. What's in here? Feeling about this. Yeah, that guy with his fucking weapon. The fuck is that? Where is he now? This guy like high seed champion or something. Oh, there he is. Hi there. Hi there. Hey. Don't blow that, man. Come on. What are you talking about? Bitch. I want to make sure this is not something I can collect. He's okay. Shit. Nope. Yeah. Yeah.
Where did you put the other tub? That powder shit out of that car.
In your room? On top of the, look on top of there. I don't fucking know, mate. Life would be shit, I suppose. Not big anything. No! Oh, it's powder. I don't know why. Oh, it's really stupid. Don't go away. Hello? No, no one wants me in there. You, sir, you're going to serve a mason of this. A mason of this, you make this, Chris. Whoop! Someone's going to be behind me now. No, just a more explosive barrel. Ah ha ha, bitch! Missed. I'm coming for you now. Okay, I got. Hey, what's up? So I've seen people's TikToks, man, when they're doing that weird, like, scimitar dance. Scimitar. Big butch blue. I don't like the like looks of shrimp for that. No, it looks like we're gonna have to go in there. It's not like something we can put on. For bleed loss, fucking build up. Huh. I knew it. Whoa. Bro, come talk. I still go and talk about it, you fucking dumb cunt. Look at that, it's not. Well, come on now. Come on, man. Come on! Potter. Block that. Fucking smack your stool shield. Oh my dick. I'm doing shit. Got all the blood on the floor. Absolute beast, man. I did damage. I'm excited. The next time I come up here, I'm not like that. You're always doing swipes like that. What is his hair? I'm gonna kill that guy now. Smug little cunt. You look at your old fuck, where is there? I'm gonna fucking kill him. Been slapped by a guy. What the fuck? current headband about? No, I don't do magic and all that. Probably OP. Oh, you got. Wow. Right, I'm gonna have to go down there. I might try and move through that. And see if I can actually do it. Son of a bitch. Dip this. Try and move through. I wanna try and fight a guy with like full meds. Let them kill each other. Okay. A trumpet! Shit. Whoa. Oh, you're in the way. Don't mind. Oh, hello there. Not me. Oh. I'm a useful. Ah, no! Sneaky man, block me. Fine, fine. I didn't want to do that. I didn't even want to fight you, so I just wanted to get on top of bot, like, through that guy. Whoa! I'm definitely gonna be missing him on. Sneaky. You little stick fucking fire torch boy. Fuck off, torch boy. You can fuck off as well. You bully by more, man. Coming what? Walk around, coming close. Yeah, coming out. Fuck off. I should have just killed him. Would have done less damage to myself. I don't know what they are. I don't know what you do with them, to be honest. Oh, you sneaky bastard. Shame there's no summoning sign. I'd summon someone here just to kill that guy. I can't be arsed. Bye. Well, you're not dead yet. Fuck you. Nope. That's nothing. Why the fuck can I not use my wolves? Any fucking bullshit. I wanted to do that. Sure cunt. Right, I'm gonna have to go back down, heal up. See if I can get a summoning sign down there, man. I think I'm too, like, bulky. I might just. I don't know what to do yet. I just wasted that, didn't I? Oh, you dumbass. Fuck it. Stick your trumpet. Mushrooms. Very good, very nice. Like his adopted brother or something. Oh. I'll be a fool not to take advantage of you standing there. I'll be a fool. Fuck you. Trying to tease him, but obviously he got me. If I lose from him doing this, man, I was fucking out the absolute shit. Ooh. Try and find him down by doing that. I'd have to have a good build to carry that armor though. Actually, there's a dead end, is it? I think it was a dead end. So what do we do now then? Up here. Well. Oh, I could have just gone here without even killing him. Oh fuck. Oh well. I said press Y. Very good, very nice. Let's go. All eyes on me. Oh, you bastard. I died then. Oh, stupid. Sladaburi. is dead. Be fucking cheeky, try and push me off. It's over there. Oh, dickhead. Take. You should stream this game. Fuck up somebody's arm. Okay. Jump. Okay. Must be a little. And then jump, is it? No, look, see, you can't. Well, it must be from outside then. No way you can use horse inside there. No, you wouldn't. You couldn't, I should say. Oh, there we go. Careful though when you got here, so let's put it sealed up. Okay. Right, well, not a fucking chance you're making that. So you have to go round on the building thing to get that. No, 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 no. Miller? Are you fucking retarded ignite? Back off. Right, jump over there first. So I can try and jump on that beam, I suppose. No. You have to go, oh, you have to do it from the side. Excuse me, barrels. Barrage. There we go. It must be down there. You cheeky bastard. Cheeky bastard! Brick hammer, okay. What do I do? Okay, must be the wrong way. So, here. The fuck? Is that it? See, this hammer's hench of mine. Oh, I fucking can't wield it, am I? You fucking hencho. Is he sneaking about? Oh, right. No, wait. Ooh, don't like this. Fuck it. What do we do in here then? Done. Ah, so we must have done this area then. Yeah, I'm gonna like dip it. I don't even have to go. You must have done. Ah, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna check it to make sure. There's nothing to fight anyway. Go up the steps. I'm following you. Come, my master. Oh, he's gone. I want that. I don't want to risk dying. Oh, right, okay, I'm fucking going. Fucking dumbass. I'm going. Can't spend all my time on this. Go there. Oh, I know what I can do. Got none right, so I'm gonna travel somewhere to kill a boss. A friend showed me. There it is. safe, bro. I'm surprised you're up at this time, to be honest, mate. This is that Elden Ring one, it's a ball ache. It's a great game, but it's frustrating like fuck. And no one's in here. Oh. Or someone to use. Look at your armor. Okay, nice, mate. Apparently not available. You guys serious? Getting with his fucking sword, damn. Going, people. Chicken dippers. Let's go. One demi-human. One stalking around here somewhere. There he is. Thank you, everyone. I don't know how you bow and stuff. Are you still with me? Oh. Oh, okay. Deaf. I'm not. Fuck that, man. Fuck that. Oh, fuck it. Turn to the center. Entrance, I mean. My friend Pub has been streaming it. Oh, nice. How far is he on it then? He's probably further than me, to be honest, man. I got past the guy with the hammer. I was stuck on him for ages. There it is. Didn't get enough to level up, damn. Write that down there. Just gonna dip as well. Oh, now I can't summon wolves. Well annoyed. tough taste. The light, it burns. Oh, apparently got to kill our shopkeepers, okay.
You again? I don't...
No, no trouble. I didn't cause trouble last time. Might have been because I said I was going to kill him. I'll take them.
Well done. Well, be on your way then.
I could kill you right now. No one would give a shit. What are these? Fucking monstrosities. Oh, okay. Dumb. I'm getting killed by slugs with bones in them. That's all I got. Might try and take on the horsemen's now and stuff. Whoa. And I jump this bitch. Nay, motherfucker. There you go. Right. What I'm gonna do now then. Go down here. No. Already explored up there a little bit. On here. Go on my horse here now and then go down all the way down there. Oh, that's another thing I forgot to do. I don't know if people know to do it, but you can rob these graves. Where is it? Is that one there? Oh, that's a boss. So I think the camp down here is like big wagons. I'm pretty sure you can grab the weapons off them. Nice. Okay, I can't call my wolves. Fault. Right, so I'm going all the way back. No, I want to be going down that way, so turn. And there you go. Yeah, a lot of people cut themselves. I'll have that. And you. Oh. Hello, what is this? Oh, I've seen this. Hello. You hit it and it fucking blow up at you. What's the point? I'm not attacking that man's ready to kill me. No way, mate. Oh, there's a lot of graves here. Let's go to you, mommy. I mean, searching. Alright, take that guy's something about. Oh, he's gonna fucking... Yeah, kind of seen that flash coming, so... No. There's another one who's gonna blow himself up. Hi there. I was near two, I didn't even know where the other one was. Okay. That goat's fucking horns. Yeah, damn. Trying to do? Try and fucking look at me. Give them horns. Oh no, it's my horse, isn't it? No. Yeah. Hello, and who? I'm gonna grab all your shit then. Oh, I remember you. Oh, whoa!
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Let me ask, are you here in the lands because you're fa- despite.
Yes,
hopes, your takes me back. Any interest?
All I know.
Now's the time.
Oh, okay.
There's a myriad memento, a find. That's how I fell in love with. Grants me
sword skills. Listen, I can come back here and buy some of these sword skills. Probably will buy them all. Most not yet, though. Everyone's, you know what? Not everyone says that about playing Conan Exiles. I've heard of it. I've heard it's a fucking joke as well, because you basically start off naked, or you can run around naked. It's like, bro. I mean, I could probably get it. It's on the Game Pass. I'll have to have a look. You mate. Oh, I see you shot my horse. One for you, bitch. Found that, is that a dead goat or a dog? It's a dog, and it's a fucking fairy one at that. You want to see my dogs? You tap me, remember that. No fucks were given by you, so why should I give a fuck? Yeah, can do. I mean, it's a lot of work though, isn't it? It's like, I forgot. Shit. Right, wolves, you ambush the guy from behind. I'll take him from the hip. Oh, okay, you just run in then. That's a badass, man. Whoa! We'll take small babies. Give me that. Ugh. Flesh of the dead. Take all your shit up. Ooh, chest. Mine. Come on. Oh, got a shield with a crest on it. Nice. Who's bombing us now? Okay. I want a piece of the action. Can't leave me out, wolves. Don't know where the fuck I'm going. I'll go down this way though. Looks like there's clearly a road. And there's a dog there. One dead one at that.
Help me! I'm stuck! Hello? Anyone?
Why are you stuck? I'm gonna go back up that hill. The guy's saying he's stuck, so. Plus, I get some moon wolves if I need to. Up ahead.
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Bit of a ramp here. We could try that.
Can you hear me? Help me! I'm stuck! Hello?
Oh, my stars! I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks! Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out.
Don't dally.
Give it your all, I say. Don't just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those doubts to rest. I'll be just fine. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
Whoa! I don't want him to kill me now. He's going to kill me, innit?
Mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd...
What did you do with that?
Once again, I am beyond, and upon this, I'd heard whispers. Doesn't the notion... I'm heading eastward. To Redmayne Castle. I've heard there's to be.
I don't know what to do with that meat. It does, done it. I mean, I did it. And he hasn't killed me yet. Yet, you know. Horsey, horsey. Whoa. Where do you think you're going? Nothing. Hello. What is that? Oh well, folks, sticking around for that. Fuck no. Hi, bitch. I'm taking that. Whoa! I'm trying to help you get a fucking helmet on, but fuck you, bitch! Fucking bitch! 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 Okay, that's a lot. Oh, you can't fucking see me, he's doing a good job with it. Oh. Fucking. There you go, clap. Take off my horse, fuck you up. Just fucked you up. Right. Mosh. Yeah. Ooh. We look depressed as fuck, mate.
Terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Let's see what you got first, mate. What is this? Pickled turtleneck. Lovely. I'm taking them. I'll take that as well. I mustn't take that as well. Bandit mask. Halberd. Ooh. No. Right. See you later. Oh, my ring's been stolen. Talk to the merchant. Get some runes from these. Nice. You dirty little bastard. What? They come back alive? What is this? Don't come back alive again. This is bullshit. You know, to like crit him or something. Shatter them bones now. Ah, oh, fuck this. Another holy light. Bro, it's not, I'm not gonna lie, it's good, yeah. When you can have a laugh and stuff, but when it comes to bosses, I wouldn't underestimate any enemy either in the game or bosses. Like, they're cunts. Like, hands down, cunts. Ooh, crazy. There we go, there's a boss right there. Apparently, he's a boss. We shall see. These are my waters, sir. Oh, no, not something. Go in his waters and he's fucking on one. Oh, where's he gone? I want my fucking water back, bitch. No. 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 I'm not summoning your creatures here. Oh, you bringing the dead back to life. You evil bastard. Smack that booty. What? Don't hit my fucking hot paw. Oh, just beat me up with a paddle or something? Paddle bar things should be the fuck out of me. No, not fucking. No. Keep him alive. Where are you going? My wolves, where are you? What are you doing? Are you not helping me? Are you cheating bastard, man? Oh, your undead boyfriends can die as well. Death wound. Oh. Oh, I've got two out of three. Fucking awesome. Son of a bitch. I'm taking it and I'm dipping it. You ain't getting me. In a bit. Yeah, just fucking run away. What the fuck? Oh, hello. What the fuck? Do I have one? Oh, got one! Going in. Sorry, Lord Turtles. I have to go in. Donatello, Michelangelo. I'll see you soon. Hello? Oh no, I'm not killing turtles to like pass the room. Not a chance, mate. Razor, what the fuck? Oh, better not be a mimic. Fucking hate them. Right, what's the talisman do? Let's have a look. Oh no, is this one you wear? Oh, fucking hell! No, I'm not. Oh well, actually, I should have that. I should have the turtle one as well. Where are my turtles? I mean, that's one of the quickest things you can do. There you go, you can go home now. Take your family. Someone invades your world and kills all the turtles. Yo, bitches! Sorry, Bubble. The Great Tree! Church of the Tree. What the fuck is it? Why, what the fuck was that? Nah. Need some bad's gonna happen. Hello. Don't know who you are, but I don't want fight. I don't want to fight, man. No, man. Please, can we talk about this? So can we talk, you dumb cunt? Alright, so you suit yourself then. All I wanted to do was talk. No talking for you then. Ah! Whoa! Wow. Don't fucking live it for me. Did I also play a fucking bot? I caught my fucking bot, I think. God damn! God damn, Bubble. Bubble. Oh hell no, where's my loot? Oh, fuck. Well, on the road again. Yeah. Probably has done. He's not looking at me now. There's that evil church. I think this person now, this invader or bot or whatever, I shouldn't take likely. She's obviously got a high fucking damage. She tried to cheat there. Look at that, mate. What a cough. My mind's definitely reminds me of Dark Souls, man. Whoa! Fucking hell, she's fast on that fucking sword, man. Christ! Nah, that's a good sword though. She's got that fucking uppercut kind of fucking move. Bro, you're gonna die. Fucking hell. This bitch! I will kill this bitch. That's that. Oh, fucking hell, yeah, she's a potion on this thing. Nice. I want to kill her badly now. I really want to kill this bitch. I think I've got to use like small jabs, it seems to work. But be careful with her sword though, man, it's fucking hench. Have I not got like a better weapon? Ah, wait, I have. But shield's mint as well. Should block as well. I'm gonna beat her eventually, fucking hell. Bleed on her as well. Am I in a temple? What? I'm in church? No, I'm in church. I own this church now, bitch. Fucking knock it out, fucking shield, what the fuck? Oh, sorry, it's not just me doing bleed now, it's fucking other enemies as well. Shit. Hurry up. For a second I thought. It is a giant bird, innit? Hello, Mr. Bird? this game going to? Hello. 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 Oh, whoa! Shit! Bleed on me, fucking hell. Bleed. Whoa! Well, that's what I thought, did you, mate? I don't know what I meant, I just clicked it like an idiot. Well then. Shit. Yourself. Mighty have fallen. Too many. Oh! Was this like hybrid monster time or something? For that, wolf's retreat. Be annoyed now if I did this and I get jumped by one of big old things. Fucking fuming. Well, I should take off there and get far a little bit. There we go. There's a lot of them fucking know, it's the same cart in it, fuck that. Keep saving it. Yeah, I can't be asked to find the plants. Shopkeeper? Ooh. Oh, nah, fuck you, shrooms, warriors. Fuck off.
Ah, welcome. Dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome. Valued, please. I'm hungry.
There's nothing for me here really to use. No. Oh, mate. I knew it'd be a boss thing. Nah, mate. In here then. The fuck? It's a fucking god. Shopkeeper.
Buy and or sell.
The fuck? I take it back, I'm sorry. I got brave and stupid. Idiotic. Retarded. Downright dumb. Downright dumb. Hit him twice and that's how much damage it did. Oh, I'm safe. Happened. God bless my son. God bless my son. I think I'm gonna retrieve my souls and I'm gonna save the game because No, you fucking. Hit him, run, y'all! Hit him, run, y'all! No, mate, not hitting one, y'all. Not that fucking stupid team right there looking right at me. I'm going, Dragon, don't worry, I'm going. Rest. Still seeing the background walking towards you. So No. Thank you, mate. Whoa. Excuse me for that. Whoa. That's a bit of clever ass daughter, fucking smart fuck. Let me fucking kill him in the first place. Fine, I'll get the dragon to kill the fucking guys. Does it work? No. Just hold on, I'm trying to kill him myself. Just one of them at least, anyway. Boom! No. Fucking got me there, bro. You played me there like a fool. Oh, you played me again. Ah! Should have done that. He's like, shield bash you. Shield bash his ass. Got me Lord of Cinder, Lord of Shrooms, Master of Shrooms, I don't know. Fungus. Third fungus one. Heads down. Oh, he's mad.
How dare you get die.
Bro, I was nowhere near that. I fucking clearly fucking blocked it. Yeah, your dragon technique needs more fucking more practice. Shield one's fucking mastered though, isn't it? Oh, yeah, mastered. Lip. Some more than that, mate. And wallop. Up. Do I get a shield of winds? Oh. Got nothing from you? And you're such a hard enemy as well. Bruh. Thank you. Feel of the Dragon Commuter. Oh, what's this? I don't know which one Dragon Breath spell, so I'm not going to take any of them to some moment. Is this a dragon? Oh, it is a dragon. It's a dragon. I know he's stone. Oh, he's dead. Alright, we get it, dead. Damn. Damn, son, where'd you get that? That face from, boo boo. I don't want to go anywhere yet, shit, I need to get souls back. That's why he's nice in this bitch. In a bit, bitch. Well, the best thing I could just fucking run there. They're just run there and back. Big fucking bee. Oh, big fucking gnat. Whatever you want to call it. Big something, can we? Big bitch.
Yeah.
You are one ugly ass bird. Oh shit. You are one ugly ass rat thing. Oh, you're. Oh shit, you're wolf. No. I need to get to my castle. I have my castle. I'm gonna take that castle. Help me! Help me! Whoa! What? Alright, I got double teamed down a little bit. That's the fucking time, is it? Catch me first, bitch! Yo, they got a nice butthole. I was being nicey. Being nice. What are we eating here? Nom nom. Nom nom, what we can have some. Nom nom nom. Yo, hello. A lot of bodies here. Find each other? Yes! I do as well. Well, they actually are killing each other. Well, here's a quick way of getting XP, I suppose. Okay. Oh, didn't expect that to happen. Did we get enough XP to level up, though? No. Whew. Gotta get my souls back. Oh. Mission complete. I want to cross that bridge though. No! Get up, you dick! Wow, it took me forever to get up that fucking floor, man. Fuck's sake, I had to push my fucking luck, didn't I? Like slow down, pick up your pace, slow down, pick up your pace. Yeah, boy! Catch me you can, fuckers. Oh, I've been spot on me. You missed me, you dumb cunt. What was that? No, I'm not ready for you. No, don't touch me there. This is my no square. Hey. 1v1, better get caught now. I'm estimating people. I told ya. Mass. Oh shit. I whistled for a horse, yeah. Which respawned in, but yeah. Like an idiot, didn't realise and just fucking fell to my death. Yeah, mate. That's how you play this Elder Ring. Horse doesn't summon in when you're on a fucking. Well, a siege weapon. So I've got a bad feeling I'm gonna die now. I don't know how you still hit me with that, but never mind. Let's not question the game. Oh. We got fire so fucked up! Jumping up. This time, grab your shit and go to the catapult. Like our little midget guy can fight up, but I can't. Okay. Ah! What? This game, it's confusing me sometimes. Get them souls back. Definitely get them souls back. Don't I'd be fucking furious. Damn, dead. Retreat! Still survived, and then at the end he's like, "Yo, aim in front of him. Just aim a bit. Just aim a little bit, and boom, boom goes down, mate." Alright, so everyone watching, Crimson Soul 359, and I hope you enjoy. God bless and take care.